Hello. Let's meet the seven stooges of the House Democrat Caucus: Macri, Berry, Fitzgibbon, Berquist, Springer, Sen, and Slatter. My name is Rebecca Faust, and I'd like you to meet Representative Joe Fitzgibbon. He may not have done anything technically illegal, but he clearly has a conflict of interest that the public should know about. Representative Fitzgibbon is elected by the 34th Legislative District, which includes Vashon Island. He is the Democrats' House Majority Leader and serves on two key committees, the Rules Committee and the Appropriations Committee. So what did he do worth mentioning? Well, his wife is a professional lobbyist. So while he's elected by his constituents and paid by the state to represent the public interest, he's married to someone who's hired by private interests to advocate and try to persuade legislators in the interest of whomever her employers are, in this case, a labor union. I thought you should know.